Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your weekly reading where we have just three cards, but the first one represents Monday, Tuesday, the second one Wednesday, Thursday, and the third one Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Just a quick reading to help us to have an idea of the energy of the week, something that we can do or can avoid, just to pay attention, okay, to help us out, to guide us in some way. I hope this helps you. I know they're just normally quick videos that I add every Sunday, just for you to have an idea of the week ahead. This is going to be the 9th to the 15th of December. So I hope it helps you in some way. And if it does, let me know, leave me a comment, subscribe if you're not yet. You know, I'm always happy to have you here and hear from you. And again, straight away to Monday, Tuesday here, we have the Queen of Swords. Okay, interesting here, starting straight away Monday, Tuesday, the beginning of the week for us. It will be a time for us to use a lot of our minds, our reasoning, you know, not to be too emotionally involved with anything or any decision that we may have to take. Being maybe having to cut away something that is not serving us, okay? Not being too afraid of letting go of something, because it may be to our best interest, okay, to let go of something and be more reasonable, at least at the beginning of the week, when we have to maybe make some decisions and help someone, or you know, wherever situation you are, work, family, relationships, studies, just use lots of your knowledge and reason to not be too emotionally involved with anything that you may have to do, okay? So just use your reason, use your intelligence, and see things from a different perspective, like outside, not being too emotionally involved. The situation that you're dealing with is something that you are not part of. If it was just a friend, or if it was just someone else on that same situation, if you would react the same way or choose the same options. Okay, just think like that and see if you can resonate a little bit, like in using more of your reasons and seeing things from a different perspective. Okay, at least the beginning of the week, you start like that. We do here Wednesday, Thursday, we have the Five of Swords. All right, the Five of Swords is really an interesting energy here, because it is a winning, okay, but at some cost. So just pay attention to your attitudes if you're dealing with someone in your relationship or family or work. If you're dealing with someone, what attitudes are you taking that could be bringing you some win, but at someone else's cost, okay? So, or even your own cost, something that is costing you something, but you still want to do it anyway because you think is the best. Just remember the beginning of the week to use logic and to use your reason before having any attitude, okay? Or before making a decision. So just pay attention in the middle of the week here to something that you could be winning, but you could be a loss in a way, that you may be having to give up something to win. See if it's worthy, and just remember to not be afraid of letting go. Again, connected with the Queen. So to have something, to have something that you really want, a win coming your way, or something that you are trying to work on and bring into your reality. Just remember to not step on anybody to get what you want, and to win and not be afraid of letting go, of letting something go. Could be attitude, could be someone, to get to where you want. But just remember to be kind to whoever is around, or if someone is involved in any of your situations, or here in the middle of the week. So halfway through the week, just think about who else is involved that could be getting hurt, and just, you know, think a little bit before you act. Just remember the Queen again, using her reason. All right, and Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we do have here more swords. Is the Two of Swords. Interesting here, the Two of Swords is like a choice, and it's like a decision to be made. So by the weekend, by Friday, the weekend, the energy is that you will need to make a choice. I feel like it's really connected here. I know it's all swords, so it's really connected to your attitude and how the week is going. Things that you have to cut away from your life. And the situation that you, like I said, you need to use your reason. So when it comes this in this way here, just remember that you can see here in the picture, like she's blind, but not really, you know, it's just a matter of taking away that simple thing that could be in front of you to see the reality and see things that are much easier to make a decision. So I feel like you will need to make a decision of cutting something away because it's connected here with the Five of Swords as well. So if you have to do that, just remember you can ask for help. Okay, look around, could be someone else just right there ready to help you out, and you're not seeing that. And things are not as hard as it may seem. Okay, just to make sure and you're choosing things that are resonating with you, with your truth, with your inner wisdom, with your passions, with things that you really want to do. Okay, just make sure you watch on your attitude as well, that nobody else is getting hurt with you getting your way. And just remember, you can make a decision, just a decision that can be according to your values, your truth, the things that you really want, okay? Just remember, it's not as hard as you may think. If you need to make a decision, and you can ask for help, and you may be missing that the help is actually right around the corner, okay? Very interesting cards here for us, a week of decisions, a week of using our minds over emotions, and to also think about others, okay, to consider others in any situation. Very interesting week here for us. I know it's holiday season and we could be just rushing and going through the motions of buying gifts, or if you're worried about parties or that kind of thing, but just think a little bit and take some time for yourself and to think about others as well, whoever is involved in your life, okay? So just like I say, a quick guide here to help us through the week, just the energy of the week, something that we can do or something that we can avoid, and help you in any way. And if it does, if it resonates, if it helps you out, do let me know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to have you here. If you're not yet, do subscribe. There are loads of other videos here for you. This here is every Sunday. And if you enjoyed that, let me know. I hope you have a lovely week. Thanks for watching.